And welcome back, everyone, to the finale, for sure, of Tamamo's arc. Probably a little bit shorter episodes. For those that don't know, Guildfest starts literally the day this goes up. So, real quick, just some housekeeping. Streams and essentially everything moving forward, at least for the rest of this month, or at least until Guildfest ends, which is pretty much the rest of this month, are going to be just farming streams. That being said, there's going to be more streams happening more frequently throughout these next few weeks. So, if you're interested in joining one of my streams and just want to chill while I farm and just hang out, because sometimes hanging out is important. Also, I just realized, pay no attention to this because I signed in under the wrong profile, which is why you see everyone there. So, we're just going to real quick close out of this and swap to the other user that I normally use. Oops. You guys saw nothing. Anyways, it's fine. Now you guys get to see a loading screen some more.
Marvelous.
And the actual intro screen, because it's been a while. I was wondering, I was like, oh, I wonder why everyone's here. That's odd. And then I noticed it was like everyone. So, whoopsies. So yeah, anyways, while this is loading up, because it's going to take it a while to load. Pretty much at this point in time, all of the farming or all of like the streams are going to just be farming. By the time this video goes up, it will be already too late, but I'm going to start streaming pretty much as soon as Guildfest starts on Monday. It's probably gonna be like 30 minutes or so. I just want to finish the story for it, and once that happens, we'll move forward. So, but here we go. This is the proper loading screen, so you can see Karna, you can see Lubu, you can see Medusa. Erizabeth's no longer there. All good stuff. So yeah, we're going to finish Tamamo's. Also, that being said, these next 3 weeks, essentially, all pre-recorded. That'll be fun. I'm going to try to throw out some other things in there as well. But we'll see. Like, I'm pretty sure I'll finish up the tier list videos that I've been working on. I'll put those to a close. And I'll try to find something else as well. Sleepy Tamamo. I can never remember if we do these before or after. I hear a whisper. Still on the edge of slumber. It takes me a moment to realize who's talking. I'm pretty sure we've done this. Of course, the voice is unmistakable. The voice, the only one who would talk to me this so close is Caster. There's also no one else left in the castle. We have seen this before. Dot dot dot. I don't answer. Yeah. It was her doing that. Okay, so we're at Bond 12. Let's go, before we talk, install skills. Alright, so we need Noble Phantasms. Flame. We'll just put that in there for right now. That works. Cool beans. Cool stuff. Talk! Yes, we must sleep. That was a very quick one. Special room event! We're starting strong. Tamamo's bath scene.
狭いかとも思ったのですが、いざ入ってみると、こう、なんともうまく作られているものですね。膝と膝は当たってしまいますけれど、窮屈なりの風情があると申しますか。広々とした露天風呂にはない趣です。やっぱりこれは順当なサイズということなのでしょうか。
I think she's right. When it comes to lounging in hot baths, nothing beats what they have in this dimension. My temperature is rising, not just from the water, but from the feel of her knees against mine, and the water alone doesn't account for the pounding in my chest. For the two of us, this bath is just the right size, or so I'd say.
Just a love size, と言いますか? とっても.
Love size.
ですね。湯気で霞むもご愛嬌。旦那様のお顔がはっきりと見て取れます。
I feel just the same. I can see Caster's pink, beautiful skin, the redness of her blushing face. Once again, her cheerful smile gleams like the sun. Of course, I can see her skin. We're in the bath together. Takano, focus on Tamamo's assets.
Just love sides, this she? Eh, just ni love de.
We've been close for quite a while now, and she's saying provocative words, but she's not coming any closer either. Neither of us are looking at each other as much as you might think. Is it really? Okay. Well then, I won't let myself stay nervous about it. It's kind of a relief, and kind of not so much.
Oh yeah, nan toyukoto de shou? Watakushi to maru mono ga. Sumimasen, nobosete shimatta yō desu. Demo shikata nai desu yo ne? Just love size desu kara. Jikko mitai na mono de.
I don't have time to respond, and in the next instant, Caster's moves in with no resistance at all. Ah, she's so soft, warm, soft. Probably warm. She's probably all three of those. Well, soft and warm. Also, we probably should have said thank you. New content added to the gallery. Real quick, we'll check and see because we have some frames. I think we're good. I think we're good to go. Chapter 5. That's been pretty true. We have conquered and invaded. We haven't had to defend anything. Even with Altera on the horizon, Caster keeps her voice bright and cheerful. She's forcing it, of course, but she's doing it for me, because she wants to enjoy our time together. So, I never call this walk a cheap date. We're taking a moment to let her be happy and excited, and nothing's better than that. It's okay, Tamamo. You didn't know what was happening. I can say the same. I can feel her warmth and softness on my arm. I don't care how far we make it. Let's head out there together, into the zero dark. The zero dark. Now that I think about it, Caster makes it sound so obvious, but how exactly are we getting there? Is this someplace we can just walk to?
まさかマイルームに設置してしまっては、いざ逆に用い られた場合に愛の巣がたちまち破壊されかねませんし、私たちが離れれば同じことやもしれません。破壊の軍勢がいつこの千年鏡に押し寄せるか分かったものではない。ですが可能性はなるべく残しておきたいです。無事にあそこへ戻って、
Probably a smart move.
Probably.
手に手を取って帰る可能性ですから、ここまで離れればもう構いません。いざ陰の気脈の果てをここに。我ら行く先は混乱ならずや陰の陰、影の影、金色の陽光はじく水面のごとくして、映し込み入り込み落とし込むは完全未明の陰、夜もつ平坂のごとくして彼岸の果てへ向かうは根の国ならず、星の雫にうがたれし月の影。
Oh, look, a portal.
ご主人様、ここに月の黄泉とつながる門を開きました。これより先こそ破壊の軍勢の本拠。許しがたきは英霊アルテナ、破壊だ滅亡だとのたまう輩を今こそ退治してしまいましょう。いざ快活に、大逆転の始まりです。
And we are going into the portal. Except for we're not. But we will be, I promise.
To sono mae ni shibaraku shibaraku. Inoch no sentaku to sharekomou dewa arimasen ka? Shoushin shoumei no dai kessen no mae nareba.心も体も全開にしておきませんと。正直に申し上げまして、敵は大敵。今はなき月の聖杯戦争の歴史を紐解いても最強の部類ではないかと。
That almost feels surreal, but if Caster says so, it must be true. I don't doubt her, and I don't plan on giving up. This wouldn't be the first time we've done the impossible together. Just look at our fight with Gilgamesh. So I won't lose hope now.Let's stand up and strike back, I say.
はい。私も覚悟を決めてますとも。みこっと勝って勝利の宴と参りましょう。六畳一間でも構いません。ささやかでも二人でいれば何よりの華やぎ。中天の日よりも眩しき愛の巣ですから。
Heaven's rays. The sun...I used to wonder if the sun might be Caster's true form, or perhaps our ancestor, but maybe the sun is the original form for which Tamamo no Mai incarnates. Amaterasu, the goddess of the sun, could that make her a match for Felber? I know it's not easy of a question, it's not easy as one might think for her to transform at will and use her full power, but it does make me wonder, can God stand a chance against the Umbral Star?
どうでしょう?特にアルテラは世界に対して特攻を持っているようですし、となれば、
Yeah, just start unleashing those tails, Fluffy Tail.
世界の具現にして概念たる神殿にも当然のように有利ではあるのでしょう。ですが確かに太陽の神霊ならば、地球あっての神霊かなわけですが、それでも地球の外、空に属する大異霊、優勢に格負けはしておりません。でもそのなんというか、そもそもあれになってしまった私はもう私という存在ではありません。あなたのサーヴァントでさえなくなってしまう。それは嫌です。私は
Truth. We definitely do not want Tamamo to turn into a god and start trying to kill every human being. She probably wouldn't do that, though.